comes Beethoven. And history continues very, very ruffled. My question is this. Who put those notes and phrases together? Who really composed Beethoven's Fifth? Where's Bennett? We need to get going.
He's still throwing up.